All right, it's been said that there's Star Wars toys being stocked in Big Lots from Rogue One. So we're in Big Lots and we're looking around to see if our Big Lots is carrying Star Wars. Well, I see those, but that's Force Awakens. They have R2 12 inch, that's kind of cool. But other than that, you got Stormtrooper, Darth Vader, BB-8, that's kind of cool too. That's tempting. For $12. That's pretty cool. Now what they do, they had Doctor Strange. For the Hulkbuster, $10. You got the Thor chick, $10. War Machine, $10. I hope this isn't what they were talking about, because those are Darby. No, that's a WWE. Other than that, I see an accent rug. Paint a helmet thing. Got Ninja Turtles. Ninja Turtles are expensive here. That is awesome. But I don't see, unless we're talking about that, but I don't think got that. What is this? That must be what they're talking about. Hey, bringing people in for a model kit. I got a Chewy, Loopy, Chewy. Yeah, that's it. I don't see any action figures though. Nothing. As far as that goes. Nothing there, except for miniature turtles. This is a trivia game. You got Play-Doh can heads, snow speeder, and land speeder. No, I don't see any Star Wars figures in here whatsoever. I guess the only Rogue One that I saw was that, which is $15. Let's see. Oops. Oh, that's good. They have some different sets. So you can get that one. Millennium Falcon. And you have a TIE Striker. Yep. So you have three different options, and that's the Rogue One toys that they have to offer. Whoop. Hold on. So they do. It's confirmed. You have the Rogue One, Series One, sitting right there. Now, let's see. Yeah, I believe that is the full Wave One. But you're talking $8 a piece. Currently, you can go to Toys R Us and they're all 20% off. So this is really not. I got Sabine. That's cool. So if you have a hard time finding her, this would be a good place to go.